We're thrilled with the results of the BRILLIANCE trial. We're excited that this study, which is one of the first to use CRISPR-Cas9 gene editing in vivo, shows the approach is safe. And we're also thrilled that there are early signs of efficacy. For an early study of a novel technology, we think this is a great success.
Believe it or not, there are retinal diseases that run in families, either brothers and sisters or parents and children. And these diseases are caused by mistakes in DNA that are inherited. It can be a mistake in one of 280 genes. And when there's a mistake in one of these genes, the health of the light-sensing cells in the retina is affected, causing vision loss, which can often be severe.
In this case, that vision loss is caused by mutations or misspellings in a gene that's called CEP290.
So even though there's only one FDA-approved treatment at this time for an IRD, there are a growing number of clinical trials. I think it's important to really be clear that clinical trials are investigational. There's no guarantee that a therapy will work, yet we know some of them will.
The BRILLIANCE trial was very exciting because when it started, it was the first trial that was delivering CRISPR gene editing reagents inside the body.
The subjects who enrolled in this early clinical trial have really impaired vision to start with. Most of them can't read letters on a chart. They can just count fingers if they're held close to their face or see hand motions. So detecting any evidence of response to the therapy in terms of improvement in their vision is really remarkable. And we've detected that in more than half of the subjects in the trial.
The purpose of the surgery is to deliver 2 or 3 drops of this liquid underneath the retina. And they give it to me in a syringe, and I'm supposed to hold it up to the light and make sure that it's clear. And it is clear. It looks like nothing. It looks like water. But inside that clear liquid is this miracle of these hundreds of billions of viruses that contain the DNA to code for the gene editing tools.
I think the results from BRILLIANCE are so important because they, number one, established that CRISPR genome editing can be used safely in the eye. That's a big deal. We didn't know that.
I really thought it was amazing that you could take these people who've seen almost nothing for their whole lives, and then just because of this one surgery, saw an improvement either in their ability to see in dim light or their ability to see in general or their ability to navigate. It was really impressive, and I hope that the research into this particular therapy can continue on.
We're incredibly grateful to the subjects who participated in the trial. They are true pioneers. I think of them just like the first astronauts who landed on the moon. They were willing to test a new therapy that had never been used in patients before, and where the contribution that they've made, I think, is really important in biomedical research.
For the inherited retinal disorders community in general, I would say that this trial provides hope.
We think there's enough data in this early phase 1-2 study to support moving to a phase 3 trial, and hopefully eventually FDA approval, so we can get this drug to more patients.